Ackermann GA mechanism. So this mechanism was invented by a German designer named Ackermann, hence the name Ackermann steering mechanism. It was initially designed for the horse carriages. It solved the problem where the wheels has to be turned into different radii for smooth turning all curves. So as you can see, there's an this will be connected to the steering, and then the this extension of the rod makes this outer wheel turn in the different radii than inner wheel. The inner wheel must turn into must have a closer radii, and then outer.